Smaller than an iPad, but quite a bit bigger than an iPod Touch, the Apple iPad Mini is the long-awaited in-betweener in the brave new world of tablets. At just 7.4mm, it's a truly slim device. Combine that with the 135mm width, and this is a tablet that you can support between the fingers and thumb of one hand. At 307 grams in weight, it also feels amazingly light, and this puts it in excellent stead as an e-book reader, since it weighs less than most paperbacks. It's about the same size as an A5 sheet of paper. Build quality is outstanding. It feels absolutely rigid. The all-aluminium backplate and the frame melds into the front glass to make an unyielding, feather-light slice. The back presents as a smooth satin aluminium, Apple logo centred, and with a few essential buttons on one rounded edge, two for volume and a power key on top. These are positive and assured to the touch. There's a headset jack on top, and a new tiny lightning port at the bottom. Either side of it are perforations for two stereo speakers. The iPad Mini uses the same Apple A5 processor as last year's iPad 2, with the same 1024x768 pixels condensed into a smaller space than the 9.7 inches of the iPad 2. So where both the original iPad and iPad 2 had a resolution of 132 pixels per inch, the iPad Mini raises its pixel density to 163 pixels per inch. Sure enough, the screen isn't as sharp as iPhones or iPads with Retina displays though. On-screen text at small font sizes can be a little furry. The display is still IPS though, with all the rich colours and spectacularly wide viewing angles we've come to expect from the screen technology, once the preserve of high-end graphics design monitors. The iPad Mini has dual-band Wi-Fi, allowing it to roam across the less crowded 5 GHz radio band. Apple also lists channel bonding in its spec, where two adjacent 20 MHz channels are combined to make a 40 MHz channel for potentially greater throughput. The cellular option for the iPad Mini should allow it to use 4G services. This is a supremely well-built mini tablet that will almost certainly be a runaway hit with consumers. The smaller, dare we say cuter size, makes it nearly ideal as an e-book reader, as well as a device for all the other tasks that are now possible from the colossal number of apps ready to install.